I just ran out of band-aids. I don't even know where to start. Cause you can't bandage the damage. You never really can fix my